Satar tries to distract her old king. She's playing with fire to save her sons. But Sekakama is not taken in. Any males are a threat to his throne. The princes have a choice. Exile or execution. At the jaws of their brutal father.